Yeah, because the body's alive and never left. This is something, you know, being starting groups. The body's arrived in another, Dutch people are taking a day of silence, a day of quiet. They're not going to make any speeches. People get a chance to mourn for their loved ones. It's a sadness of human life. It really is. It's a sadness of human life that just had to happen. I would call them terrorists. We got terrorists who shoot down a Boeing plane. Because it's sad. It's 198 of them were dug. They're landing in the Netherlands now. All the bodies are out. I don't think so. I think there'll be more to come. More in Australia and other nations, including one America. This is a sadness of human life. It's a breakdown of humanity. It's a breakdown of humanity. It really is. It's a breakdown of humanity. It's really a sadness of human life. I mourn the loss of these people. Can't do news without feeling it. Can't do news without feeling it. You've got to take a moment and hope. That's a quick recovery for the victims of these people. This is 7 billion to stop the news. Thank you so much. Like once a month, I have to go out and...